Gas is an emergency, and I don't need to lie, I ain't gonna gas, this is an emergency. The system's fucked up, it needs to change urgently. No jobs, unemployment to the worst degree, and kids ain't got shit to do, so they surf the streets, looking for cheap thrills and quick ways to earn a fix. Now you wonder why they take pills, blow herb and sniff, and the ones that smart see the money they can earn from it. Been happening for years, but it just gets worse each year. Meanwhile, these politicians sing the same idea. We're so gullible, nothing seems to change round here. It got worse, just for being in the wrong hood, you'll get a stop search. It's funny how they only target people that's a lot worse off. Only reason that he had, this is a crime area. But last time I checked, this was my area.
I'm like, what's going on?
Yeah, yeah, it's
a Liverpool music.
Yeah, yeah, it's
a Liverpool music.
Yeah, yeah, it's
a Liverpool music.
Yeah, yeah, it's
a Liverpool.
Dear God, are you listening? It's been years and we still live in the same conditions, and I ain't gonna lie, I don't trust these politicians, man. They talk a good game and roll out with a different plan. Dear God, are you listening? It's been years and we still live in the same conditions, and I ain't gonna lie, I don't trust these politicians, man. They talk a good game and roll out with a different plan. They want money for schools, but the schools ain't shit. They want money for police, but they ain't policing shit. Why don't you police politicians since their peace ain't legit? They'd probably spend 5 bills on a cup of tea and some chips. I'm from the hood, so I know about making a drink. They raise the taxes, now this shit is making me think. All these years, how they keep getting away with this here? Which one is it, conservative or is it Labour this year? It doesn't matter, same outcome, pain and despair. These politicians fucking us, pain in the rear. It's simple, pain and it's clear, more people awake and aware. Why we trying to fix other countries when they can't take care of us here? It takes millions to put a warplane in the air, but build a youth centre? Now they're telling us the savings ain't there. So let me ask you something, what's really great about here? When the chance is next to none for you to make it out here, I try and find the truth, but it's so tainted out here. It's like a picture that a blind man painted out here, and certain things I should be able to say without fear. But the truth hurts, especially when you know it, so I jot it down, express it as a poet. Getting my message out in the open, hoping you look at the guys that you chose, and they ain't done shit, so they need exposing. Slowly leading us down, cause we're scoping, rotten to the core, this country's corroding. Yeah, yeah, it's
a Liverpool music.
Yeah, yeah,
it's a Liverpool music.
Yeah.